Yeah, definitely a cool night, but I got to tell you, when you're looking at those pictures from what the people up north are dealing with, it's hard for us to complain too much about our weather here, but take a look at our thermometer right now, 60 degrees outside. Look, this is October. This is South Florida. Frankly, that's just very chilly right now for this time of year. And if you took a walk downtown like we did earlier tonight, you would see a lot of people dealing with the chill. They broke out the jackets a little earlier than they normally would, and a lot of people telling me that they are not real happy with this right now. We ran into a couple people who moved down here from New York, and they're not too thrilled with the weather so far.
I'm freezing. This is too cold for me over here. We got to move back to New York, but I heard they're having a storm right now, so I think I'm safer here and warmer. At least I'm not wet, and the wind's not blowing me down.
It actually feels kind of good for me, especially because of being Halloween and the fall and... Yeah, I actually like it. It feels good.
Well, unfortunately for her, but fortunately for a lot of people who like the heat, this cooler weather is not going to last all that long. We are due for a bit of a warm-up over the next couple of days. We're live tonight in Palm Beach Gardens. Ari Hait, WPBF 25 News.